So let's say we have a box with a height of 5 centimeters, a length of 10 centimeters, and a width of 8 centimeters. Then what is its volume measured in cubic meters?